We're going to take two insets. Not the frame. We're going to pick one shape and fill it completely with one kind of lines, and fill the other remaining space with one kind of lines. When you're done, you put your name and date.